students at Alamogordo High School are stressed, not necessarily over grades, but rather over what they wear.
A big deal would probably be just that the kids would not be able to express their individuality.
Since the beginning of the year, dress code issues have been the hot topic in the halls at this high school, and now every student may come to school wearing the same thing.
I look at it as a safety issue.
Mike Harris is in his first year as superintendent of schools. He says a stricter dress code, even uniforms, could be implemented within the high school to make it safer. But before making any moves, they're sending out a survey looking at all options and want to hear many voices.
We'll send it to students, we'll send it to parents, we'll send it to faculty, and we'll send it out to the rest of the community. I want everybody in this community to have a shot at it.
Still, students are skeptical because in the past, surveys have been sent out over other issues, but the community's voice wasn't heard.
Last year with the block scheduling, it seemed that no matter what the students or the parents said, that the board of directors already made their mind.
The superintendent says the survey will be sent out as soon as the Board of Education approves it. They'll have the results by January, but no changes will be made into the 2008-2009 school year. In Alamogordo, Drew Rudnick, KOAT, Action 7 News.